He wore a cane and derby hat. They called him Fat Masterson. A man of steel, the stories say. But women's eyes all glanced his way. A gambler's game he always won. His name was Fat Masterson. The trail that he blazed is still there. No one has come since to replace his name. And those with too ready a trigger forgot the figure on his lightning tail. Now in the legends of the world, one name stands out of all the rest. The man who had the fastest gun, his name was Fat Masterson. Oof.